the Rowlatt Act, 1919. The British government passed the Rowlatt Act in 1919 to give wide powers to the government to suppress the revolutionary movement. Under this act, the government could put anybody behind bars for indefinite period. Due to this act, a wave of indignation spread throughout the country and brought Gandhiji to the forefront.